When the US killed over a million civilians in Iraq, was that terrorism? When Israel terrorizes the Palestinian people every day, is that terrorism? When France and the UK and others armed the Saudi UAE to commit genocide in Yemen, where the UN said that over 400,000 are dead and 16 million are starving because of a genocide being carried out with the support of the US, the UK, France and several European states, is that terrorism? When is he going to wake up and start living in the real world?